The American Legion Baseball Regional Round continued Thursday at Terre Haute North High School with a pair of elimination games. The first one had Greene County post 196 against Sullivan post 139. Greene County's Austin Allen on the bump, firing BBs, gets the batter looking. Chris Taylor for Sullivan post 139 had some nasty stuff as well. The batter had no chance of hitting that. Nice strikeout by Taylor. Sullivan post 139 wins on a walk-off 9-8 to keep their Legion baseball season alive.